father had the oleander planted in the mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. And petals fall.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucian that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
I can't.
Let's go. kill the lights.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
It takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you.
They found a body in the garden.
I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous.
It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some
epinephrine. It's in the
cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby! Run, Kirsty! I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
It isn't safe. Can you move? Get her out of here.
It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother? She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I see things. Sometimes, when I look in the mirror, I see myself covered in blood.
It's okay, Erica. It's not your fault. I'm here for you.
Open the door.
No, Erica. There's nothing for you in there but madness. You've been alone a very long time. It doesn't have to be that way. Let me be your family. In your head, it's a fantasy. It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away.
No, I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there. Right there in front of you. See? It's magical.
I think you are too.